Thank you.
This is Lewison. Can you just ask Dad to confirm whether, well, you can just have dinner at home if you need to. Otherwise, we can buy it for you, whatever. Alright, bye. Did you get everything out of the car? Your boots, your clothes, your mouthguard, headgear? Yeah. Give it to Billy!
Just having a chat. Lily, Josephine Croy, playing 7 and 8 girls, Ipswich. Come on, Lily, go for one. On the lake.
She actually looks like me.
She had her mouth. Get into it.
Thank you. the big difference between the league and the union tackles these days. The union's going to be like so low.
I know, because they're getting stricter on that, eh?
Well, union is, used to be the nipples, and now it's like...
Yeah, like the top of the sternum, eh? Yeah.
Josh seemed going to be the most penalised team in the whole competition.
Well, even for us, like, yeah. We will get pinged for it. We already do get pinged for it.
Yeah. Like, I just feel like... Millie will be fine because she mostly chop tackles.
Yeah.
Like, that's her go-to.
Yeah.
But if you're not a chop tackler, I think you're going to struggle.
I know I'm going
to
struggle.
But watching the boys on the weekend, like, they seem to, if it was at the ball, they seem to be okay.
Yeah.
So I'd say, like, higher than the ball.
Go, Lily. Go, Lily!
Hi,
oh,
Jesus.
Oh, my gosh. Elevens, twelves.
Oh, good hands. Surely they wouldn't play lucky. I don't know. One of them had the sedation. Imagine lucky getting smashed by that.
Oh, actually, yeah.
That's the other thing,
I don't know.
Is
Jojo... Rosie said Jojo's coming.
Or for Finny?
Yeah, for draw.
Or Shalane's playing.
That's at Ballymore, eh?
Yeah, that's what Millie was supposed to play in front of. She's like, I'm not gonna go there and get smashed. Shame. She's such a bad... Because those Kings girls are very good.
Yeah. They were what, private school mob, aren't they?
Hey?
That's a private school?
Yeah, but they
They would just have a
they
sevens development.
Sevens.
Yeah.
That's their recruitment. It's mostly the Bond.
Oh, yeah.
And Renegade?
Was it? Oh, yeah, actually. Kings is in the Gold Coast.
Who's the coach?
Well,
he was telling me the coach is,
Oh my gosh. Oh. Too bad I can't pause on this thing.